Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the sum of a function by using calculator. First, press Shift X to get summation. Enter the function that we have, 3x squared plus 5. Press right to get to the starting point 1. Right again to get to the end point 10. Press equal and we should obtain the correct value. For the second example, shift x also, fraction, numerator we have 5x squared plus 1. For the denominator we have 4x minus 3. Right, 1, right, 10, equal, and obtain the correct value. For the last example of this video, also shift x to get summation, shift ln to get e x, right, sine x. Since this is in terms of degree, but if let's say the question asks for in terms of radian, we should change the angle to radian unit. So we press option, choose angle unit 2. And we choose 2. Remember to close bracket, since this bracket is for summation. This bracket is for sine. So start with open bracket, close bracket. Then write starting point 1 and write ending point 10. Press equal and we should obtain the correct value, and we're done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.